He has the situation under control.
Hasn't taken a day off training in 2 years. And he trains 5 or 6 hours every single day.
I think it's interesting because we see same kata. It's like it should be easier to compare.